Hello, anyone who happens to be watching, and welcome back to AJ Plays Demon of the Ethereal. I succeeded in uploading that video while I was gone yesterday, so hooray. Now we're on day 8. So, I'm hoping that this is what Kuraro is talking about, just like yesterday. The peace at Jinbu Academy is being disturbed today, as usual, by the ruckus of the election campaigns. The candidates and their supporters are out in full force. Amid the hustle and bustle, I follow Kuraro down the hallway. I went to the club room to report on the progress of our campaign, and then she dragged me out here. Hey, Chief, where are you taking me? I'm kind of really on edge here.
見せたいものがあるだけだ。論説部の活動の成果が見られるぞ。
Oh, maybe it's gonna be like Yumina and she's doing like a speech by herself. The results of the debate club's efforts. Something we don't know about? Meaning something you personally did?
Hmm, 察しがいいな。一つの目的が達成されるかもしれん。
Kuraro is in an unusually good mood. We climb the stairs of the new school building, past the classrooms, then go up even higher. Are we heading to the rooftop?
うん。そこを待ち合わせ場所にした。一人や二人ではないぞ。
What could be going on at the roof? Kuraro confidently throws open the door to the rooftop. I'm blinded by the light for a moment, but then my eyes adjust and I can see the scene. There are quite a few students here. Okay, be right back. I think someone's at the door. Okay. Yep, that's over with. I think I already said that.
Oh!黒川さん、お待ちしていましたよ。
大まかな話は聞いてるけど、まだ従うと決めたわけじゃないのだわ。
Yes.
話を聞かせてもらうわよ。
Yes, please, Kuraro, explain. Who are these people?
図書委員会の票に勘定されていた、もろもろの団体の代表者だ。
What? Whoa, they're the enemy.Are you trying to start a fight?
バカ者、いきなり先立てるな。
but I thought the situation called for it.
昨日の敵は今日の友。所属が変わるなど、戦うにはまあまああることだろう。
meaning?
黙って見ていろ。
Kuraro turns to face the assembled students.She draws herself up, trying to make herself as tall as possible, just like she does when she talks to Yumina. However, she's not facing Yumina's inexperience here. Her audience is here to listen in earnest.
今日は諸君らに話がある。決戦演説を前に、心して聞いてほしい。
I'm just so excited right now. Oh, let's just...take a moment to appreciate this as well. Okay.
まずは単刀直入に言おう。次回の投票で論説部に票を投じてほしい。諸君らが知っている通り、図書委員長の本間舞乃は学園の改革を公約として明確に示している。
Yeah, I'm definitely interested in hearing what she has to say.
それは完全な平等主義。個々の権利を保障することで不公平を解消できるよう考えているわけだ。以降の選挙においてもこの主張を骨子として戦っていくつもりなのだろう。確かに彼女の理想は諸君らのような学園での権力を持たない生徒にとって非常に好ましいことに思える。目立った成績などがなくても決してそれが不利益となることはない。誰でも評価される学園だ。図書委員会に協力することで自分たちにとって住みよい未来が実現されると諸君らが考えたのも仕方のないことだ。しかし、それは間違いだ。はっきりと言ってやろう。本間舞乃は 周囲の言葉に応えてあのような主張を唱えているのではない。彼女の主張はあくまで彼女自身のもの、自分の望みのために立候補したに過ぎない。
So basically she's accusing Mino of being Yumina.
もともと図書委員会の陣営は完璧な統制が取れているとは言い難い。マイノが支配しているわけではないのだ。平等を唱えるがゆえにまとまりを失う。図書委員会の組織力の弱さは生徒会になったとしても必ず露呈するだろう。だが我々論説部は違う。
Who would the treasurer be? I'm just kind of wondering.
支持者を尊重しその意見を聞く。生徒会長の権利を行使し支持者の要望をダイレクトに反映させる。我ら論説部の立候補者である緑下由美奈にはそれを可能にするだけの力がある。演説を聞いていれば納得できるだろう。彼女は支持者の応援を何より大事にする。期待をかけられればそれに応えようと全力を尽くす誠実な人間なのだ。だからこそ諸君らに英断を求める。自分たちの票を有効に使うために論説部を、緑下由美奈を選んでほしい。強制はしない。ただ判断材料として正しい認識を呼びかけるというだけだ。真に暮らしやすい場所を提供できるのは緑下由美奈、彼女しかいないのだ。
なるほどね。確かに緑下さんの方が支援者に近い雰囲気があるかしら。
Because there aren't very many of them.
我々の意見を任せられるのは本間さんではなく緑下さんなのかもしれませんな。
Poor Mino. Kuroro is asking them to do is change your allegiance from Mino to Yumina. I can tell that their opinions are already beginning to change. Kuroro must have been working on them through shady means. Today's meeting is just the finishing act.
わかりました。私たちは論説部に自分の票を投じることにしましょう。
How do we know you're not just saying that so that she'll stop talking to you?
私たちも応援するのだわ。論説部と緑下さんに未来を託すの。
That's a bad idea.
ありがとう。その期待に必ず応えてみせる。
Those first students prompt the others to speak up. More and more students declare their support. They shake hands, resolving to work toward a better future. The base of support for the library committee is crumbling. This is the result of Carrara's dealings.As Kuroro takes in the applause, she turns back to me.
私の力を思い知ったか。私はただ上から指示を送っていただけではないのだぞ。
So this is the power of dodgy dealings. It's almost unreal.
お前は素直に感心できないのか。いちいちひねくれているし、ユミナの気持ちがよくわかるな。
Ah, well, sorry. I didn't mean to sound like that. It's just...
なんだ。やはり不満があるか?
I think you should be running instead of Yumina after all. You can convince people a lot better. Question mark?
事情がある。今は言えが。
She looks actually apologetic. Take a screenshot, people. Huh?
さあ。この場は引き上げるぞ。いつまでも集まっていては都合が悪い。
Kuroro turns away and leaves. I remain for a moment longer, pondering the question she didn't answer. That's... Kuroro has learned sincere brainwashing level 1? What? Hey, we earned, what, 4% support?So, what was it? Suing the skill? Sincere brainwashing. Lowers all enemies' attack and defense. Raises approval. Ah, yeah. That must... Okay, that uses a lot of white. And I don't really have anything that actually increases white. At least with her. Oh. Okay, what does this one do? Lowers enemy forward logic defense. Spirit defense. This one. Logic attack versus... And then that's just like an extra attack. I feel like... Nah. I'm gonna keep it like this, I think. Actually, could I? Yeah, I probably can. Okay, human of the egg or that darn bell? Decisions. I think we'll go with Yumina and the egg. Because I'm kind of wondering why we're talking about an egg. We're taking a break from our campaigning activities. I'm in the cafeteria with my friends. Ayumu has friends? Other than Krara, Yumina, Naoko, and... What is her name? The blonde girl. What's her name? I don't know. The cafeteria in this academy is pretty grand. Since most students live in the on-campus dorms, they eat all three meals here. For this reason, the cafeteria has a wide selection of dishes, catering to both taste and nourishment. But the place also serves as a place for students to relax, so there are people here all day long.
Oh.
Because she really likes, pudding. But yeah, her. But I guess he was just talking about these three. Your reaction to food is pretty interesting, Yumina. I think you could watch cooking programs for fun.
Yumina, the amai mono suki da yo ne. Koko no desert wa zen seiha shiteru n desho?
Conquered. Does that mean that you just eat all of them? That's probably easy to do.
Sore wa mou bachiri yo. Sa, jikkuri report shite yaru wa.
Should try to do that for extra credit.
Boku wa dochira ka to iyeba, nigami no hou ga suki kana. Amai no wa tabe sugiru to shita ga tsukareru n da yo ne.
ダイエット中の子に言ったら怒られるよ、それ。
そういえば黒川さんはどうなんだろう。やっぱり性格通りブラックコーヒーとか飲んでるのかな。
She's in character. Come to think of it, I have no idea. I don't recall ever seeing her take a break.
ミルクとか合いそうだよね。見た目は小さくて可愛いし。
Don't worry. Don't.Just don't. If you say that to her face, you're a goner.
牛乳飲まないからあれくらいの背丈なんじゃないの?
So she's like Ed from Full Metal Alchemist. Look, I mean it. Don't.
ごちそうさま。つうか、私にとってはあの人が食事をしてる絵が浮かばないわ。
Yeah, she actually ever eaten around us? Well, I think this is like the first time that any of us have even eaten, so... Yeah.
え、もう終わり?相変わらず甘いの食べるのは早いね。
勘違いしないでよ。口と手が勝手に動くだけなんだから。
You could be the champ at eating snacks if there was a champion for the championship for that. You'll eat anything so long as it's sweet.
お菓子には嫌な思い出もあるけどね。そのせいで今でも食べられないものがあるわ。ユミナにしては珍しい。どうなの?聞かせてよ。
いや、あまり話したくないのよ。本当に嫌な思い出だし。
Wait, is this about the egg?
でも、言い出したからには話すのが筋でしょ?後でお菓子おごるから、ね?
Is it like a chocolate egg?
仕方ないわね。じゃあ、話すわよ。あれは…私が子供の頃だったわ。
Please let this be a chibi flashback.
近所の人が旅行のお土産にお菓子を買ってきてくれたの。
Oh.
なんか鳥の卵の形してる。なんだっけ、なんとかの卵ってやつ。
ああ、そんなのあったね。ウミネコだかアヒルだか岩手のやつ。
友達は喜んで食べてたけど、私は一人別のことを考えてたの。この卵を温めたらヒナが帰るに違いない。私のペットにしてみんなに自慢しよう。
I would thank you for thinking exactly what I'm thinking.
だからベッドに持って行って毎晩抱いて寝て、そして何ヶ月か経った後。
ああ、やっぱいい。その続きはいい。私もそれ食べられなくなりそうな気がする。
だから言ったでしょ、あまり話したくないって。
なんていうか、緑下さんは昔から緑下さんだったんだね。
In other words, you haven't matured a bit. I get the feeling you might still be sitting on an egg somewhere.
あんたら、それどういう意味よ。ちょっとそこに直りなさい。
That's Well, I have kind of occasionally been like, Yuna, you remind me of an ostrich for some reason. An unpleasant memory. Okay, I guess we'll go with that probably next. Maybe we should get rid of that. But anyways, it's now day 9. So, you know what that means. It's the end of this video. But soon, very soon, will be the video for day 9. And it will be good. See you then.